Colossians 3:16 says, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. A song in the kingdom is a most powerful thing. It can inspire your heart, inform your mind, ignite your spirit, and minister life, healing, and wholeness to the sick and suffering. The word of God is generous in illustrating the power of a song. For example, there are songs of blessings, songs of birthing, songs of battle, songs of breakthrough, songs of deliverance, and songs of healing. I believe tonight we're about to experience all of the above as we encounter the living Christ, our Lord and Savior. That said, it's time to sing the songs of the Lord, offering the sacrifices of praise to our God that is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. And so as you're standing, I want you to put your hands together, please, and open up your mouths and shout unto the Lord with the voice of triumph as we welcome to the stage Karen Jennings. Come on, give it up.